Everybody, hello and welcome to my very first stream. Let me turn off the music and go to gameplay. Hello. Today we are going to be playing Pokémon Infinity. I'm excited. Yeah. So let's just jump right in. I've never played this game before. Come on, kid, wake up. We'll be right here with you until you wake up. Your eyes, they're waking up. Be careful, stand back. Can you hear me, child? Yes. Good, good. Let's test your memory. Tell me, child, do you remember anything?
Over here. Oh my god, why is that marble brown? It's because I was making people help me with the first one.
Mr. Sapp, feel free to look around. He's waiting on you, or waiting for you on the other side of the room. Take your time, though. I'm sure he's in no rush. Oh, and don't mind the mess. The professor can get lost in his books pretty quickly. Is there a way to run? Should I try to? Yeah, that's how you. So glad to see you up and moving around. Surely you're feeling better now. I was hoping I could talk to you for a bit before you inevitably went on your way. Please follow me, we can enjoy the fresh air. Lucy. Do you need something, Professor? Yes, thank you. Can you coordinate what we discussed earlier? Can I get my new starter, probably? I've lived here for a long time, Marie. I've met hundreds of people. And all the characters you could imagine have crossed paths with me in here, in Echo. Adventurers, trainers, breeders, business people, farmers, even people from completely different regions. The thing is, Echo is a small island region. When someone new touches foot here, there isn't a soul on the island who isn't made aware in under a day. So why does no one know who you are? We found you in the forest with nothing but what you have on you. No tracks, no records of any planes or boats coming or going for weeks. I've called around the region and no one seems to have any idea who you are. Why do you think that is? I don't know. That's what I was afraid of. No memory to help solve this mystery. Let me ask you, do you know what a Pokemon is? Yes. Okay, good. That means your brain hasn't suffered as much as I had feared. This is my Pikachu. We've been partners for years. My Pikachu has protected me over and over again on our many adventures. I believe that in order for you to figure out why you're here and where you came from, you're going to have to traverse this island. It wouldn't be wise to do this without a partner of your own. Let's return to the lab. So it's a big mystery. I have three Pokeballs behind me that contain them. Here's a handful of items that will aid you on just like the small details that make the game so much prettier. Is the chat showing up on screen? Is that better? Can you hear me better? I'm gonna take that as a no. Let me try getting a little bit closer. With the camera. Hopefully this is better. Thank you for letting me know that it was too quiet. First stream. Okay. I think that guy's gonna back me. Let me go into my settings and put the battle music down for the game. And we'll troubleshoot this later. Let's see. Why is the battle music so loud? Is it because it's a sound effect? Okay. Hopefully that's better. Let's see. The next encounter is a little bit better. Or can you even hear me? Because I don't think you can hear me because I'm being it. It's showing the volumes. This thing is so much hotter. Okay. I do need a new one. I'll get a new one. Alright. Escape. Options. Volume down again! Okay. Oh my god. Wait. Can I turn off the battle? No. Battle effects, battle style. Dang it. Okay. Just the volume. Let's put it down to 20. Now it's quiet. Hopefully you can still hear it well. Put sound effects to 20. And fingers crossed this works well enough. And I'm gonna save it, just so I don't forget. Oh, and there's only four. Oh, it's one out of four. Never mind, I was like, there's only four badges? No. All right. Oh, it's a little Starly just walking around. Is it gonna attack us? Oh my god, I didn't know you. There was like overworld encounters. I really didn't know. Okay. My poor guy is gonna die. I need to take him back to the monster. Volume is good, you can hear you. Thank you. And they have berries in this game. That's one thing that I missed from the old games. It's like very nostalgic seeing that. Was being able to grow them. Even the little dirt patch, like, I just love how beautiful they made this. Like, just the teeny tiny details. Can I plant? Yes, I can. It's so... Aww. That is really nostalgic. And I'm gonna have to fight this person. No! I should have healed! I should have gone back and healed! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Okay. So, best. Pop it. I don't think I can reach the end of the grass type. Can I? It's not gonna affect it. I don't remember. I'm gonna try it anyway. It doesn't affect it. I knew it. I should have gone with like that. Oh my god. I'm gonna die for sure. I'm gonna see how far I can take this without healing. Oh, I have the orange berries. I can just feed him an orange berry. And let's see. So, let's see. Bag. Oh, and I have potions too. So we'll just use a potion on Spike. continue. Up or down?
I think we'll try going up.
There's so many items. Like, I really like that. A lot of them, like, I've always been a huge Pokemon fan, but a lot of the newer games have just been so easy, and they haven't really had the best quality either. So it's exciting to play a fan game that looks so pretty, and it looks like there was a lot of love put into it. Wondering if I should catch another Pokemon, keep exploring, or just go to the town. If I did just completely heal Spike, I could probably keep going around. I wonder what this guy does. This is the best kind of water you can fish from. If you see the bottom of the pond, you know it's prime fishing area. Hey kid, you can even give it a whirl with this old fishing rod I have with me. Nice. So we have a fishing rod. I wonder what water types are in this game. It looked like they turned Marill into a rock type. That's just from like the way I was looking. Do I hit enter? No. Do I need to pull it out of the bag to use? Hold on. Okay, so it looks like I have to go through the through there to use it. Not even a nibble. It's prime fishing waters. This guy lied to me. He fished all the fish. He fished all the Pokemon out of the pond. Okay. Oh, I don't even know what the next gym leader is. Like, I wonder. Oh, it's not. Oh, there's still more to explore. I expected from the path that this was going to be a town, that I was already done with my journey. Thank God. I keep going instead of grinding there. Because I really would kill Spike. Ready to start making pro gamer strategies here. We don't have an option right now, but we're trying. I'm really impressed. And I hope I can catch them all. There's also shinies in the game, so I don't know how I'm gonna find them. Probably not gonna find them, but I don't want a shiny one. Start catching Pokemon. What's this? Wait, am I in the town? Is it like the areas are kind of blurred almost? Like it's like, or is this just the little market? That's cool. Okay, so a bunch of Pokeballs. Okay, I keep forgetting. No! No, just escape! Escape is B. Okay. Wait up. The professor wanted me to meet up with you and give you this piece of junk. It's an old broken gadget he was hoping Born could help you or could fix. He thinks you could get use out of it. Old gadget. Alright. By the way, if you catch too many Pokemon, they'll automatically be stored in Born's PC. Yeah, the person you met on your way to, the person you're on your way to meet made Ego's PC service, allowing trainers from all over the region to store their Pokemon with ease. Well, I'm gonna head back to the lab. I just bumped my desk. Oh my god, I keep bumping. Okay. Hit Seabridge Town. farther and you'll reach the Professor Thorn's lab. Good luck for you. Oh, she healed her Pokemon. Say that. Oh, I want to find her a berry so she can eat. Poor baby. And if I touch this Meowth, will it kill me? Oh my god. So I keep forgetting that like, some of them are overworld encounters and some of them aren't. It's so weird, but it's so weird. And I wish Pokemon Infinity that earlier. So we're gonna fight. I'm just gonna use Harden. Swablu. I want a Swablu. That's one of my favorite Pokemon. I caught a shiny one in Pokemon Go. And I felt so cool. And I named him Glitter. It might be diseased. Don't tell me this is one of those games, like the fan games where like there's like a crazy disease and like everyone's dying. Like, I know there's, like, that one, the Pokemon Uranium, and it's, like, the whole place is, like, falling. to, like, or it's, like, falling apart because of nuclear fallout, I believe. Is it this tree? No. Probably not in here anymore. Pokemon that evolved via evolution stones have more malleable DNA. Okay. And the flowers are so cute. I need a sleep forest. I think it's the sleep field. I don't remember what it's called. It's been so long. If I touch this Meowth, will it also attack me? Or will it be cute and be like, Meowth! Yeah, just those cute and Meowths. So it's not like the other one that attacks. To move. Hello, my name is Donnie. I'm an avid shiny hunter, and I'm not ashamed to admit it. A shiny is what we call Pokemon that have rare colorings. They should have literally had this exact dialogue in every Pokemon game, and I think that would have really been cool to see as a kid, because I didn't even know shinies existed until I was like 13, 14. No, I saw a shiny Espeon in the battle tower in Pokemon Emerald. And it was so crazy to me. I was like, why is it green? That was my first shiny. But you can't catch it because it's in the battle tower. Alright, let's see. Oh, and they have a little mart in the Pokemon Center. That is genius. And I think that would have been really beneficial to kids too. This guy like hiding in the corner? That's creepy. Hard to figure out what to do with my obscene wealth. Perhaps I'll try to pay for some influence with the mayor? Ew. Okay. Creeper. he's got money. Who's this lady? Feel free to pick the berries from my yard and plant your own. Alright. Or peach berries. Let's see. Oh my god, not the most riveting content. So I wonder if these run on an internal, or like not obviously they run off like my computer clock. But in the old games, they had the internal clock, and once that clock dried out, none of the timed events would work anymore, and you also couldn't transfer your Pokemon anymore, and that happened to my old copy of Emerald and Sapphire. I was really confused as a kid, and I still planted berries, and I couldn't understand why they never grew. It's very hard. Oh, Lars Gerald Bixen? Karen, see how easy that is. Okay, wait, what am I doing here? Wasn't there supposed to be, like, the professor? Or... I gotta pay attention more when I read. I think I'm just passing through to... I guess we're just gonna keep on trucking along to figure out where we're going. Oh, and then how does trading Pokemon work? Like, I just said some of them. There's a Paniri! An overworld Paniri! I want it. Alright, I am back. Hello. Sorry about that. Alright, let's continue on our journey.
Tackle. And I think
Oh, it's a deerling! Deerling. I wonder if they have Lily Spring Deerling. Like how that works. I forgot about TMs and HMs. I wonder if they have little skins game. Well, obviously, they're probably going to. I'm so used to now. I don't want to battle, I'm not in the mood for it. Okay. How do I get there? Oh my god. I didn't know. In all like the other Pokemon games, you have to have the special ledge, right? And I wasn't expecting to be able to just hop off the ledge. Off of any ledge. Alright. Still getting used to fan game mechanics. That's cool. Oh. What? How did I find a berry there? Was there something there that I just didn't see? Like, just kind of popped up? possible. I wouldn't waste too much of your time trying to catch it. No one has ever been able to. Thank you. The majority of Pokemon you see roaming around outside the grass will not let you escape from battle. That would have been nice to know earlier. So if you plan on to take one on, you better be prepared. Okay. And that's going to be a double battle, and I only have one Pokemon, so I think I'm going to flee and return back to where I was. I'm going to just hop down here. Yeah, I backtracked for absolutely no reason. Still learning, still learning. They make this game so pretty. Oh, and I feel like once I get cut, I go down here. Oh my god, heart attack. He's asleep. I'm going to...
What?
Level 13. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I named him Spike after the elevator dragon. Also, because of the spiky little cactus. We have three gears. Wait, I thought this entire time it was Olivia and Nas. Hello to the other person. I don't know who you are, but thank you for tuning in. I'm sorry you had to watch me go through that. Or I'm sorry you had to watch that. Oh, wait. To survive. Oh well. Hate this. I hope you excel. That's interesting. I'm trying so hard not to say that word.
Oh no, I'm sorry. I think I'd get in trouble.
It's a small balloon! Have a little swabble. Pidgey.
Swabble, come on, you can do it. Swabble's not gonna do it, guys. Swabble's gonna die.
Thank you. should I drop for the item that I have to go all the way around? I'm just gonna be lazy. I'm not gonna drop for it. Oh, there's an Ekans. I like Ekans a lot. But do I need another poison type? No. Which way should I go? I gotta go this way. There's a lady. Oh, hey. Oh, this would be the professor. You're finally here. Thorn. Hey there, kid. The name is Professor Thorn. I talked to Wormwood a little bit ago. He said you may be in need of some assistance. Well, lucky for you, I'm the smartest there is. I have extensive experience in astrophysics, neurology, quantum mechanics, chemistry, astronomy, blah, 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 blah. Yes, I did zone out. It's going to be me. Okay, judging by what Wormwood told me, it sounds like you have no previous memories since before you arrived in Echo. Go back for the snake. I should go back for the snake. He was cute. I have Ekans, and then I named him Snooter Snoot, and he's on Pokemon Go. And I should keep him and name him Snoot. Oh my god, I already know all this. It's like basic Pokemon knowledge. I'm going back for the snake. Let's go back for him. There he is. He's just walking. He makes such an ugly noise though. Is the stream still going or is it buffering? I think I just had catch it because I was concerned about the stream not working. I'm so bad at this. I can't believe I did that. I'm sad. What do you have to do? double needed.
Okay.
I killed the snake. Okay, can you hear me now? I can't believe I muted myself like that. It's amazing. New streamer. Can you speak kind? Did she want me to do something here? I forget. Where's an elevator when you need one? Powerful light. Alright, so it's just the lighthouse.
Oh my god, the item.
Flash, okay. There you are. I hope you were able to find your way around the place, okay? Before I forget, didn't Wormwood send you with some sort of device? Yes, he did. The old gadget. Oh, perfect. I'll take a look at this when we're done. I'm fairly good at engineering. She said that already, like, multiple times. basically, around information together. It's completely harmless. Watch it, like, these games kind of get dark quick. To go back to the panel. Okay. We saw that panel earlier. Yeah, this game is so good. And it's the right. So they must be like, oh no, he has a Totodile. This Totodile is gonna kill me.
Okay, so we should be fine.
So what was the problem? Sounds like some scoundrel in sci-fi cosplay. Disrespecting my personal property. Alright, let's see. When you're ready to just go through the door and stand still, activate a machine now. Isn't that how Professor Bill turned himself into like a Nerina in one of the old games? I'm just like doing this exact same thing. Okay, this is interesting. Some sort of machine. Do I need to go in the bed? Or is that gonna take me out? I don't know. This is weird. There's a weird shadow thing here. Sorry, I cannot help you. I cannot help you. Ew, okay, creepy. These games get dark so fast. Alright, let's lay down. Marie, are you there? Marie, hey, wake up. Creepy. What was that? Marie, are you okay? Your diagnostics were going all wonky for a second. How do you feel? I was on a rooftop. You were on a rooftop with four pillars. That is an odd dream, though. You were only in there for 10 seconds. There's no way you could have fallen into the correct sleep cycle fast enough to... Never mind. Your brain was probably just reacting to the scan you went through. Our brains have the ability to depict a momentary reality from our subconscious like dreams. And, well, as long as you're okay, we can continue forward. I'm going to need some time to go over the data we just collected. It was 10 seconds of data! How much did she get? Okay, so we're going to a Koros festival. I'm sure someone in town will be willing to help you. Just ask them about Arcanian ore. Is it Arcanian? We're dealing with as far as your origins are concerned. If we have enough time, I may be able to get that gadget essentially finished. Alright. Can you heal me? I think there's a PC, and we can just dump the Pokemon in there and swap them around. Oh! It's a phone. Oh my god, that is so cute that they added it. In the old anime, the first episode, Ash uses a phone that looks exactly like that. And that's so cute. They put it in there. That's just like a nice, callback. No, there's no PC box though. Oh wait, it's right here. There's three computers in there. So, Orange PC. We're gonna deposit. Store. You don't need to cancel. And then. I switch them out and then drop them.
It's a wobbly one.
I don't know why I even wasted my time trying to heal it, because it's just gonna die. Oh, it's free. Okay, cool. Now I can switch it. What's this? I think I need life. Always attacks first. Yes, I will switch it. A fun mechanic. I will say that is one thing I do not do not like. I wish they had like a maybe there is a place for me to heal and I just didn't see it and I'm doing this for no reason. Literally, like, the next area, I'm gonna be, like, mad at myself for wasting so much time. It's not. Okay, I'm not mad at myself, and I'm actually really excited that I did that, because now I won't get murdered. Regular Spearow, and then there was the that edgy really. And I don't know what the rate, like, the rate of finding the regional dances. She died. That was a big bitch. Oh, I should not have done that. Oh my god.
just like I hope my powers are gone or something. Okay, I don't like chip maker or something. This is my first time streaming and using black power, I guess. Oh, I should have gone down.
It's following me. It got me. That's why I was reaching out. It was following me. I know Poochina is things that like should replace, since it's not a regional one, I think we should replace the Pidgey anyway. Let's try not to kill this one.
Yeah, try not to kill this one.
Way lower level. Thorn Whip, we'll replace Leech Seed with Thorn Whip. Or no, I mean, Leech Seed's actually a good move. I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. I was just thinking of Thorn was better, but... why is the dive running in front of me? Oh, Marie, don't mind me. I'm just second-guessing my life decisions. The truth is, I'm not overly fond of caves. They creep me out. Caves are also too dark. You can't even use Flash. Flash? Oh, you can't use Flash. Interesting. I don't think I'd be able to use it. Okay. One Mary Juice. I'm finding him and taking it out for me. Okay. So we have one now. Basically saying don't go through the cave, right?
The Poochie is coming.
Huh? A guest? A player? A participant? I don't know what's happening. Welcome to the Trick House. Oh my god, do you remember the Trick House from Emerald? That, when I was a kid, it was so confusing to me and I could not figure it out. Flash and it was so dark you really couldn't see anything. What is this? Stardust. Alright. That was a message, a Discord message. Looks like no one is able to send messages yet in any of the channels. Now it's still just hoping for a Twitch affiliate. Oh, I didn't have to fight him. That was weird. Okay. I'm not gonna talk to him. Let's just avoid him. Cool, cool. Okay. I'm not sure how to get to those yet. Was obsessed with it. She would carry him around everywhere, and one time she lost him in the backyard. He was so teeny tiny, like literally smaller than my and she was so depressed. I mean, I'm really sad. She was like crying, and she was like 4 and I made her do it, like, but it was an ear dry play, and it got wet. Traumatized her. And I recently saw the same Diglett in an auction on eBay. It was a little too much money for me to you What is that? Probably should have just checked the outside of the cave first. Hope makes you think that you're done. Dude, that guy is just running. Oh, it's a Woobat. Oh, I love Woobat. Okay, I'm gonna get probably didn't need to heal all of them. That was probably stupid. but, in case something happened, I have her. Yeah. she can easily knock that over. And checked out the prices in this game, so like how much the Pokeballs are or how much medicine is. There's nothing. Do I go deeper? Okay. That was weird. Kind of a weird graphic. You really couldn't tell completely that that was a way to go through the cave. Maybe it was. It would have been nice if it was a little lit up. Scared to jump down, and I feel like if I jump down, I'm gonna end up all the way around again. So I'm not gonna jump down. Peaches are poison. It was cherry berry. And we have 2 more minutes. Let's see. I could have easily jumped down, I guess. Anyway. Save. everybody. Thank you for attending my very first stream. I really appreciate it. Oh, I just yanked out one of my earbuds. Thank you, Noz, for being my moderator. You are amazing and so wonderful. I love you guys.